Today it's game number two here in Charleston as the Miami Hurricanes get set to tangle with the Drexel Dragons. Beautiful Charleston, South Carolina, the host, as we take a look at the bracket. Akron for the 10 to shoot. Lecomte in the paint. And the scoop shot is pure.
Nice floater.
UCLA transfer. So here come the Canes with an opportunity. Lecomte for three. And that shot is pure.
I could see a ball screen and then try and get it down low.
Lecomte probing into the paint. High off the glass and down it goes. Lecomte to Rodriguez, who's feeling it. Newton waiting for the ball screen. Quick with the right hand. And Lecomte for three on the baseline.
The way these guards can get into the paint, feeling each other out, learning the offensive schemes. Looks like it's paid off.
Indeed, Lecomte for three. Silky smooth. Manu Lecomte.
Have to play your top guys extended minutes.
Rodriguez rejected at the rim, but the putback by Lecomte. The opportunity to battle for the championship tomorrow. The winner faces off between the winner of South Carolina.
So well prepared and well, they execute their offense and defense well.
Lecomte the alley-oop. Joe Thomas. Angel Rodriguez on the bench. Con over to Omar Sherman. So far as Forsythe. Had a career high 15 in the win yesterday. Outside Sherman, once again, pure.
Leads me up because I think if you're undefeated, you should be ranked high.
Here's a steal by McClellan over to Lecomte with the left hand.
A little anxious here playing Miami. It's a team that could be ranked after this tournament.
Lecomte for three. And a turnover. McClellan, the 360 jam.
That's straight up bounce right there.
Well, a SportsCenter top 10, coach.
Yeah, look at this. I mean, that is.
First half at that.
Now, if you're Akron, you don't want to foul here. Played a nice, clean half. Just stay in front of your man.
Lecomte gets the roll. Now, Lecomte in the paint gets the roll. Pretty move.
He's trying to make up for a slow first half. Press him a little bit.
Lecomte. Baseline three, and he's red hot. Six of seven. Fast start for the Canes. 14 for Lecomte. Six of six, including this three-pointer.
A regular big man. He's so powerful. Going to the basket.
Sherman with the left hand again. Points down to win it by two to set up tonight's matchup. Hi, everyone. I'm Bob Pagosia.
And for Miami, Manu Lecomte has scored 29 points in the first two games in this tournament. In 16, 7-11 in the ACC, a 10th place finish.
And honest to goodness, Bob, I don't know how they won 17 games.
He has offered a dribble three times now early in this game.
Well, Henry is 6 inches taller than Rodriguez.
It is, and he's trying to take advantage of it. Drives, post-ups, and Braxton Oboisi, the reason they're in the championship game tonight is how well he played in overtime.
Lecomte goes around the Jakiri screen. Then in the corner.
Slow to the offense. Maybe he pulls it.
Lecomte to Palmer. It's back-to-back threes for the same spot. He just looks for it. Gives to Sherman. Shot clock inside 10 for Lecomte on the drive, and he just slipped through.
That big guy on that.
Played his first 2 years at Texas. Started 15 games for Rick Barnes 2 years ago. Palmer drives, kicks, Lecomte for three.
Matchup nightmare. I really like the Charlotte 49er team.
Team that had to work very hard to get its two wins to reach the finals. Double overtime win over Penn State and a two-point win over South Carolina as Lecomte hits three more. He's got 15 points.